Well, you know, I think the Arsenal fans will give him stick because that's how they are. That's how fans are. Some of them will. I can't see too many fans will be happy because he's gone to our. If he went to our Man United and he wasn't doing well, then you might get a couple of people with a bit of like, oh, well, you know, but because he's doing unbelievably and he's left Arsenal, obviously, to go to Man United, and you'd have to say a rival. Can you say a rival in the last few years? I'm not sure if we've challenged Man United like we've done in the past, Arsenal, but I think that the fact that he is doing well, they will give him, he will get some stick. And the fact is it's a game that he'll most probably score in, because I think he's got 7 in 7 or something like that. And it's a game that, you know, with depending on who they put out the back line, you know, I know Boldy's been doing a lot of good stuff with the back four, but then we saw what happened with the Arsenal back four against Reading, and I'm sure it won't be that back four what plays, but Robin van Persie, Wayne Rooney, Valencia, whoever is going to be playing, they will be giving Arsenal's back four a test. And Robin van Persie, we've seen the quality that he's got in the middle. In there, you know, it's a game that you'd think that he's most probably scoring. So, if I was the Arsenal fans, I wouldn't be too, I wouldn't give him too much stick. You know what I mean, let him go easy on us.